Hello, learners. Popular of these include Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Flickr. But there are hundreds of them now. Many organizations have established their own pages on major social network sites. The latest social media marketing statistics show that 73% of marketers believe that social media marketing has been somewhat effective or very effective for their business. Moreover, 54% of social browsers use social media to research products. 71% of consumers who have had positive experience with a brand on social media are likely to recommend the brand to their family and friends. Now we are going to discuss about the mobile marketing. There are now billions of mobile phones around the world, and these are becoming increasingly important for destination marketing. Tablets or smartphones. Many marketers feel that the development of mobile apps is absolutely essential for reaching and engaging with their customers via mobiles. However, there are easier and far more effective geotagged photos are popular in photo sharing websites like Flickr and Facebook, since they allow users to see exactly where photos were taken. Geotagging is also popular on some microblogging sites, as it allows people to know where their friends are located. Another important channel is podcasts. Podcasts are short digital audio or video files that are made available on website that are downloaded through RSS feed. Some DMOs are using podcast to deliver timely short videos that are coordinated with upcoming events or festivals. One of the potential advantage of podcasting is that it can be done at relatively low cost and within a short period of time. Smart cards are another important channel. Smart cards have been available for several years for travel on public transportation system in major cities around the world. However, their use is expanding to other parts of tourism, including paying admission fee at attractions, restaurants and shoppings. The traditional smart cards have embedded integrated circuits that are recognized by special readers, devices hooked up to the computer. Now these smart cards can be downloaded into smartphones, and the phones is use for scanning rather than a card. This technology is being used in a number of urban to effectively market their products or services. In addition, it is becoming more difficult to capture receivers' attentions because receivers are increasingly flooded with competing ads. Digital marketers also find it challenging to analyze the vast troves of data that they capture and then exploit this transformation in new marketing efforts. The challenge of capturing and using data effectively highlights the digital marketing requires an approach to marketing based on a deep understanding of consumer behavior. For example, it may require a company to analyze new form of consumer behavior, such as using website heat maps to learn more about the customer journey. Dear learners, let us now sum up what we have learned during this session. For last 25 years, information and communication technology have had a major impact on tourism in general. They have revolutionized how DMOs share destination information and communicate with its customers. It is very likely that they will be even more important for destination management in the future. In the present module, we have studied the evolution of digital and social media marketing, its different forms, benefits and challenges associated with digital and social media marketing. I hope that after studying this module, you will be able to apply this knowledge for the benefit of your organization. Thank you very much.